luckily, when I heard about, you know, the school was doing the blood drive, I thought that was pretty cool because, you know, it helps out everything. And so I signed up. You know, I figured might as well go for it. It's first thing I wanted to do as a 17-year-old because you had to be 17. So that was my first real major decision as a 17-year-old. Watching them stick a needle in my arm was pretty interesting. Kind of confused and amazed at the same time.
Milliliters, that's one pint. Apply pressure on that. And you're going to raise that straight up in the air. That's his unit of blood. It's ready to be transfused within 48 hours. Before the 48 hours is up, then we test the blood for hepatitis, HIV, and other STDs as well.
I don't have that, though.
Hopefully not. He's all done.
That's my blood.